No, I liked.
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
But it picks by itself.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, now get this.
Nice.
Okay. I open it up, right? And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
I mean, told him everything.
Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive. Barely.
Must have been talking for hours, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I've managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring. The engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan... I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right?
Nice. Why? Name.
It's a funny story, but last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Well, you're not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here.
What's going on there, buddy?
Gosh. They're singing.
Well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time. Which I'm sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no.
Because it's going to happen.
The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Sácame de aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Hell yeah. Shit, it feels like I'm gonna play as Sam. Oh, I think I am.
Holy shit.
Están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo al plan, señor.
Fantástico.
Oh, man.
How long have you had this planned? Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
They're just sleeping. They drink too much.
Jesus, these men are sadistic. Ever, huh? Here, you'll need this. You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
Alright, blasting our way out of here. Oh yeah. What if I don't want to kill? Ain't a bad guy. Ain't a bad guy. Damn, how do you switch? L1? There's no switch? Oh, X. It's a weird button to switch. Oh shit!
We're going to need to earn our freedom!
Come on, buddy. Aw, oh, I should have reloaded. Is that the only weapon I can get? Where them guns at? These guys are just over there. Bam, 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 bam. But they suck at aiming.
Samuel, take cover. Get off my side.
Oh, shot him right between the legs.
Un intento.
Oh, shit.
Satoru, back
up. Thanks.
Remember to breathe.
Oh.
Hey, the plan's working.
Yeah, I see. So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? All right.
Why? Just do it.
Oh.
Oh, shit. You all right?
That got me.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Estamos bien.
Las camionetas están en camino.
Muy bien.
The trucks are on the way. Oh! Yeah, let me get this bad boy. Wait, this guy. Oh, shit! Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, you won. That guy just splattered on the ground. Yeah, there was no way I was gonna do this without killing anybody. Well, I haven't had much combat, so my aiming's a little off.
Yeah, almost.
How the hell? I'm coming down.
Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead.
Oh shit.
Are you ready?
shit!
Wasn't even aiming for him. What the? How's this man alive? It's Uncharted 1 all over again. Sounded like you could have blown my ears apart. Where'd you guys go? Don't leave me. This is how El Chapo escaped prison too. Oh. Damn, I'm filthy. Oh, I see why. See, this old man can jump too. Hey, everybody. That's the style of this game. Very good.
Samuel Drake, huh?
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep on a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is.
But that's not what I want.
So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid leads.
Uh-oh.
Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take
it easy. I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Dame un cuchillo.
Oh, give me that.
See, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts enter my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run, or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
Yep. Interesting villains.
Then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel. Huh.
Damn, look at that dirt.
So, Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own.
What you get? What you get?
And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this.
Let's further the plot.
What you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right.
Look at the vein on his forehead.
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got in
that. Well, at least he mentioned him. Cutter.
Okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
It's chain smoking over there.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
Wow, that's great.
Yeah. I know, but, looks like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
Liar. And what are them couple Ferraris in there. Lamborghinis, maybe.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time.
See some textures popping in and out.
Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right, simple.
And it would be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam. He knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no, no, no.
Dang.
I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine. Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But, I mean, come on. You have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
Clean enough. Once a thief, always a thief.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here with you in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well.
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
Oh, it's more like third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
He jelly. Super jelly. Very, very slow paced.
There's no way up under that bridge.
Besides, if we had a rope. I see
there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
Here.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
No.
Ah, see?
Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
All right, so from there.
Here we go.
Where would I jump to, though? Oh, okay, these just... There we go. Oh.
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
How are you doing over there?
Okay, so where to next?
We go down? All right. Climb down. That glare.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show off.
That's actually pretty damn good.
Okay, come on, Nathan.
It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Okay.
How the? It just warped inside my body. Yeah, there we go.
Bene in lista.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vince.
Inghilterra?
I don't understand him.
Non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good. Jesus, did you see him? That Renna thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns? Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly we won't need them.
All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. Little things, but they add up.
Very beautiful. All right, Sam, where we gotta go? Come on. I figured somewhere inside. Well, we gotta go there. So we'll be this course. What's this? A treasure? Treasure. Nice. I wonder how many they have in here. I would say at least 100. There's a lot. Climb up here. No climbing there. It looks like you can, maybe this side. Or go where the guards came from? Nope. Alright. It's weird that there's no run button. It's gotta be here. Yeah. Let me just make sure there's nothing else over here. Yeah, just this game is way, way more slower than the other ones. Slow paced. Aside from that quick sequence.
That should hold.
Took a random guess and I was like, I think I should go lower. Nice.
All right, come on down.
Dang. It really looks so pretty. There's no guards here because.
Yeah, tell me about it.
At least I say something.
So, your other wonderful finds, the ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
looks like I can climb that. What, through down here? Oh, God. Don't you do that.
I don't see anything to climb here.
A boost? Alright, there's no rope line, but that looks... All this looks like it's climbable. Let's see. Probably from up here somewhere. Yep. It's always a way. Sweet. Alright. So from here, hug the wall.
Ah, this looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
No, promising.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh man. Those angles. Whew. All right. Can I rip line that down? Huh.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
Sure would. But I don't miss.
We'll see about that later. I have a feeling that rope. Oh God! Oh. Here, let me just climb up there. It said X. I pressed X. Funny.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would.
Oh, it did suck. It's like X. I'm like, okay, X. And let me get closer this time. That's funny. Alright, I'm as close as can be. Now don't let that thing fall. I have a feeling it's gonna fall. Is that a light? Supporting my weight?
Nathan?
What?
Like Hitman.
Okay.
Sneak in, right. Kill the target.
Yeah. How do I look? Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
There he is. It's my boy.
Sully?
You know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Mm-hmm. Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
We're screwed, huh?
Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like,
I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison.
If you want something dirty done, then you wait
for lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
Except there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Focus.
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work. Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room and kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Dang, just loaded like that? Nice.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuck it up to going vegan.
Really?
Vegan?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.